You know, when you see like a amazing Pokemon game that you already wanted to play, but it coming out for the Wii U and you refuse to buy one because you know that there is an in-app, yeah, literally coming. But anyway, Pokemon Tournament release, they have been announced for the rest. It's actually coming out March the 18th. And you know, a few people are excited about this. They say, "Ha, take this, Microsoft. Ha, take that, Sony." And yes, take that, Microsoft. Take that, Sony. Look like we cannot play this game. Why Nintendo had to own Pokemon? Why? Why couldn't Sony or even Microsoft have Pokemon? This is not fair. This is not. But hell, hopefully they put this shit on a new 3DS or something. For you know, I would actually probably pick that up and play it on that, but. I'm not getting a Wii. I'm upset right now. But anyway, tell you guys, thank. Make sure to rate, comment, and subscribe. Check out the trailer of this game. Look pretty epic. Have a good one. Peace out.